very familiar fact that everything's complicated.
Suddenly, the door was open. Suddenly, we could see. We'll be right back.
in Colorado, and I want to thank Brent and Linda Christensen for bringing me and Devin Graham out here to film at these amazing ice castles. All the information is in the description with their websites, and they actually built this. So yeah, they built them for people to come see, so you're more than welcome to check them out as well. Also, big thanks to Devin Graham for his amazing cinematography. You can check out his YouTube channel right there, because he has incredible stuff on his channel as well. Also, let me know in the comments what you think of my dubstep music. This was an experiment for me, and so let me know if I should try it again, do more, or whatever you think. So, thanks so much, guys, and you're awesome.
I had a show the lights.
filthy rich. Many emotions shit, so I could never trust a bitch. I tried to help niggas get on, they turned around and spit right in my face, so game and buck both can suck a dick. Now when you hear him, it may sound like it's some other shit, cause I'm not writing anymore, they not making hits. I'm far from perfect, there's so many lessons I done learned. If money's evil, look at all the evil I done earned. I'm doing what I'm supposed to, I'm a writer, I'm a fighter, entrepreneur, fresh out the sewer, watch me maneuver. What's it to you? The track I lace it, it's better than basic. This is my recovery, my comeback here.
My life is on the runaway. There's no place to go. No place to go. All the confusion, it's a delusion. I can move it. Got nowhere to go. Nowhere to run and hide. No matter how hard I tried it.
While you were sipping your own Kool-Aid, getting your buzz heavy, I was in the fucking shed, sharpening my machete, sipping on some of that revenge juice. Getting my taste buds ready to whoop down this spaghetti. Or should I say this spaghetti even? Think you fucking meatballs, keep on just forgetting. Thought he was finished, motherfucker, it's only the beginning. He's bugging again, he's straight thugging. Fuck who he's offending. He'll rip your vocal cords out and have the bitches plugged in the motherfucking wall with 3,000 volts of electricity. Now take the other and get from them fucking motherfuckers and eat one of your ice sockets, cause I thought you might find me fucking see. That'll teach you to go voice in your cocks like an opinion of me. I'll put my blood, my sweat and my tears in this shit. Same motherfucker, everybody that's up in this bitch, part 50. Cause this is all I know. This is why so hard I go. Swear to God, I put my heart and soul in this more than anybody knows. I'm trapped, so all I do is rap. And every time I rap, I'm more trapped. And I wrap myself right into this bubble. Uh-oh, guess it's bubble rap. It's like a vicious cycle. My life is in a crisis. Christ, how was I supposed to know shit would turn out like it did? Feels like I'm going psycho again. And I might just blow my lips. And I almost wish that I would've never made recovery, kid. Cause I'm running in circles like
my life.
Confused since I was a kid. So like 40 million records, people forgot what I did. Maybe this is funny, maybe I'm supposed to go crazy. Maybe I'll do it 3 a.m. in the morning like Shady. Psycho killer Michael Myers, I'm on fire, liar, liar. Trying to say this ain't classic, get your ass kicked mad. Could grab your head up in plastic, pussy now pick a gasket. Dirt nap with the maggots, it's tragic, it's sad. It's never gonna end, I'll be number one again. With that frown on your face and your heart full of hate. Accept it, respect it, it's a gift God given. Like the analogs, I ain't fucking thing living.
Stuttering, giving the rest of me come love again. In my mess of me no run again. Like half the man them stuttering. I'm getting this nigga in the morning. He gonna take even chief and just too long away. He see me in the evening. Wanna catch all his feeling. Well, let me be the first to get my
eye. Barbecue and blow in the back of the crib. Sitting and counting, smoking a split. This shit's a gift, all my niggas watches is rough. Grabbing our crotches, yelling what up. The jeans cost 500, fuck. Stop and keep baking, see the smell, it's a statement. One freeze of this shit, you won't feel your legs, kid. I'm a gangster corporate hustler, my voice is illustrious. Hounded by vicious dons, nigga we armed. Trust me bruh, they yelling chef killer. Play with the cooks, I say yay with 2 chains on. We coming, let's push, burn another bush. Then burn another, we brothers, love us or not. The Mark Zuckerbergs of the block. Hug or not, staying rich, we was built for the guap. Park the green 6, deuce on the deuce, just props. Rocket killed, mean Glock, I'm on machinery. I cling to me, now see how the scenery rock, yo.
I'm getting this nigga in the morning. He gon' take keeping chief and just too long away.
He see me in the evening, wanna catch Ali's feeling. Well, let me be the first to get my eye.
I was born by a late chicken shack in a church. That mean the flow got wings and it come from the dirt. Golly, I know she wanna test the Bobby. Eye on the dollar like Illuminati. Life is foggy, trying to see through the mist of it. Could have been living it. You was Mrs. Mischievous. This is just a ladder to better your development. Situation delicate.
Some claim God body, blame Illuminati. All cause his pockets now naughty as his hair. Yeah. All sunny, no share, only solitaires. You cluster fucks could cluster up on tippy toe and still not muster up. So it's
ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
In God we trust. The game is all us till the sky calls or its flames on us. Push.
I ain't getting this nigga in the morning. He gon' take keeping chief and just too long away. He see me in the evening, wanna catch Ali's feeling. Well, let me be the first to get my eye.
I'm chillin' in my camo, flippin' through the channel. All my good music shit, my logo's a Lambo. Photos of ammo. Ammunition, I'm pitching to make your body switch another position.
I hope the people is listening. I could never sell my soul. I gave it back to God at my christening. It's tickling when I hear what haters be whispering. What makes you think the Illuminati would ever let some niggas in? Huh? Fake friends and siblings like to wish you well, but they never flick the nickel. Haters wanna pull their pistol when they see me in this race car. But you can't spell war without an AR. 15, I was pushing carts at Kmart. By 21, they said I'd be inside a graveyard. Can't wait to get that Black American Express so I can show them white folks how to really pull the race car.
Yeah, you been on top now, getting that money, nigga.
You sold your soul. For nothing.
I treat the label like money for my shows. Good would've been God, except I added more O's. If I knew she was cheating and still bought her more clothes, it's cause I was too busy with my Baltimore, you know. Some people call that the auto war, you know. I guess it depends what you falling for. The clothes, cars, money, girls and the clothes, all money. You sold your soul. Nah, man, mad people was frontin'. God damn, we made something from nothing.